No picture taking allowed in here.
Sorry?
Put those cameras down. You're not allowed to take any pictures in the post office.
I'm not taking pictures.
Okay. Well, aim them the other way or something.
Have you ever read your poster 7?
I don't care.
You don't care about the rules of the post office?
Get rid of those cameras now.
Sir, just calm down and I'll talk to you when I get up to the front.
Or leave. You
guys, we don't want
to
be on there.
Get rid of the cameras.
Do you see what you just created?
No, you didn't create anything. You guys created it
by bringing the cameras.
Nobody said a word until he decided to start.
Hey, I was waiting for him because he's got the authority here, so please.
The authority is on the wall.
Leave now.
Listen, stop yelling.
Leave.
No, I'm not leaving.
With those cameras.
I need to buy a stamp. I'm not leaving.
Hey, Liam, call the cops.
Okay. Do you have your IDs on you?
What would you need ID for?
I need to identify who I'm talking to. I was called here lawfully to talk to you.
Do you suspect me of committing a crime or having committed a crime?
You're trespassing,
or?
Sir.
I'm not trespassing.
You are.
Have you asked me to leave?
I'm about.
If you ask me to leave and I refuse to leave, then I'm trespassing.
Okay, I'm asking you to leave.
You're asking me to leave in full knowledge that you're violating my constitutional rights.
They've asked you to leave.
You guys have anything better to do? Go help the population or something.
Yeah, well, standing up for your rights, ma'am. I am a huge supporter of the Constitution of the United States of America, and our rights are being eroded daily in this country, okay? So rights are like muscles, and if you don't exercise them, they go away. So I'm out exercising my rights. That's what we're doing. That's all it is. If you decided to handcuff me, detain me, arrest me, charge me, any of those things, you would be in violation of my rights because I would not do something to give you the authority to be able to do that.
Sure, that's fine.
Yeah. If you're not going to formally trespass me, I am not leaving. I'm going to go buy my stamp. I have business to conduct here, and you're preventing me from doing that.
I don't think they're going to sell you a stamp.
Well, then they're denying me service, and that'll be another lawsuit.
Well, I don't know their laws.
I know you don't.
Federal.
I know you don't know their laws, man. Believe me, you've proven that in the last 5 minutes.
Here's my business card. You can sue me, okay?
I'm not going to sue you unless you formally trespass me.
They're asking me to leave.
I'm respectfully declining unless I'm being formally trespassed. If you formally trespass me, I will leave immediately. If I am not formally trespassed, I'm going to go buy my stamp. So what do we do?
Go ahead. They're not going to serve you.
Okay. I'll wait in line and see, and then they can deny service.
So this is for express mail service, right? This is in a private box.
It's not a no win.
I'll give you my
You know what?
You're formally trespassed. Go.
I want it in writing.
Yeah. We'll write it down.
You're going to give it to me in writing?
We'll write it down.
Okay.
Sure.
All right. If that's what you're doing.
Give us your name and date of birth. That's how
you don't need my name and date of birth for a trespass. No, you don't. You guys don't know the law.
Okay.
Okay. You really don't. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Well, you just told me I couldn't film in there and I can.
That's your opinion.
Well, I'm going to go back in.
No, you're not, dude.
Well, then trespass me. You have no idea what you just did. And you still have a chance to fix it. You still have a chance to call one of your hires up and just verify what you're doing. But you're going to make such a mistake for this municipality. It's a shame. Did you call the sheriff? Call the sheriff. I'm not going anywhere. I'm waiting for a sheriff.
We can request
this?
One. You don't have to call.
Is this Summit County?
Yeah, request the sheriff for me then. Go ahead.
Okay.
See, your smirk is what proves me right. He's a nice guy. He's sitting there and he's wondering if I'm right. He's not sure. Your smirk just celebrates your ignorance. It doesn't do you any good. You'll never be sergeant. You're not going anywhere.
They claimed that you threatened an employee.
They claimed I threatened an employee?
That's what the lady told me.
Really? Who told you that? Because I've started filming before I got here and it's been running ever since. So that's a lie. So now somebody just filed a false police report. I'm telling you, this is going to turn into a mess for you. Your skills at de-escalation and handling this situation and setting an example for these two young gentlemen should be far superior to what they are.
Okay.
You're failing at your job today.
That's
a fact. Your job is to enforce the law, correct? That's what you are. You're a law enforcement officer, right? You're not a feelings enforcement officer. So if somebody feels like they don't want to be on camera, it's not your job to enforce that. It's your job to enforce it when I hit them over the head with the camera, not when I film them in a public place.
Film on postal property. And
sure you can. No, you're absolutely mistaken. Sir, with all due respect,
right,
I promise you, okay, if your district attorney's office was open today, we could call them and find out. You are absolutely 100% wrong. I promise you.
Okay. Well,
I promise you. And I understand that you believe that. DHS put out a memo, okay? It was a memo from 2010, which was unredacted in 2018, which gives me the right to film on all federal property, inside and outside, in publicly accessible areas.
Okay.
Okay. As long as I don't go into a restricted area. So that's the only requirement.
What information we're working with right now?
I would just check with somebody higher up, because if you guys violate my rights, the town of Silverthorne is going to be on the hook for a huge bill, and I don't want to do that.
That's what we're doing right now.
And unfortunately, that is exactly what happened to the town of Silverthorne, as they have just agreed to pay a settlement of $9,500 after police asked a man, Armagansett Press, and his son, watching The Watchmen while filming inside the Silverthorne post office, to leave. On February 24th, a YouTube channel called Armagansett Press, who we have featured on this channel before, posted a 51-minute video of himself and his son watching The Watchmen entering the post office on an audit. Now, I highly urge you guys to go over there and check him out if you haven't already. And if you are familiar with him and have not seen this video, it is definitely worth all 51 minutes. Jason did everything that he could to try to explain to the officers that he was not trespassing and that the post office's poster 7 outlines the rules governing conduct on postal service property. As you know, I've done videos on this before. You can check those out in the video section of my channel. But a brief synopsis reads, in regards to photography, the poster says, photographs for news purposes may be taken in entrances, lobbies, foyers, corridors, or auditoriums when used for public meetings, except when prohibited by official signs or security force personnel or other authorized personnel or a federal court order or rule. Other photographs may be taken only with the permission of the local postmaster or installation head. You guys can read the rest of this article. I'll have it linked down below as well. But the good that came out of this interaction is not only did lawyers from both sides meet to agree on a $9,500 settlement, but hopefully the cops and the patrons of the USPS have learned a valuable lesson about the First Amendment. And if you haven't heard already, I am currently being sued by a Chicago police sergeant. The motion to dismiss has been filed recently, and all of the paperwork regarding my case can be found on my GoFundMe. If you hop on over there, you can read through everything, whether you donate or not. If you do decide to donate, thank you so much. And to everybody who already has, you are so very appreciated. Let's keep up the good fight, everybody. Until next time, go check out Armagansett Press and watching The Watchmen, and I will see you guys in the next video. That concludes our video for today. Please subscribe and turn on all notifications so you never miss a video. If you're old here, like, share, comment down below what you think of this interaction, and consider a channel membership or merch to further support the channel. If you have an incident you'd like us to review, link it down below or contact us through the social media platforms linked in the description.